close your right, inhale through your left. And one more time, close your left, exhale through your right. And lower your arm. Close your eyes, let your hands just sit on your lap. Just breathe through the nostrils. And before we go into our final moment, I'll just ask you to, has anybody practiced that before in a yoga class? Okay, so it's this hand position is a classic hand position just to create the space. You can hold your arm like this if you like. You know, sometimes it's a little tiring to hold your hand like this, so you can hold it like this if you like. And another option is to put like your ring finger on your forehead, and then you can kind of steady it. Use your thumb and your ring finger. Your second finger. I may have said ring finger, but yeah. And you just kind of, you know, hold this like this, and then your ring finger and your thumb can alternately close your nostrils, you know. So there's a couple of different ways to do this. We always begin that practice by exhaling first. And you determine which of your nostrils is the most active. It'll vary depending on the time of day. And a good time to do this is right before lunch. It balances the energy and it prepares you for eating. You want to be very relaxed to eat. So, you know, if you're anxious and tense, stressed out about something, then it means your sympathetic nervous system is fired up, your fight or flight response. And that literally takes the blood away from your digestive organs and puts it into your big muscles, you know, to fight. And instead, when you eat, you want to be really relaxed and have lots of blood available.